Welcome to how to download footprints for Planet subscriptions. The easiest way to do this is through QGIS, so we recommend you have that program and the Planet plugin, and of course a subscription login. So if you don't have the plugin, head to developers.planet.com/integrations, where you will find a link to download the plugin. This will take you to a page, learn.planet.com/QGIS-download, which will allow you to fill in all your details and then download the plugin zip file. Once in QGIS, you'll want to open up a new project, and I highly recommend using the Open Layers plugin, which will allow you to load a base map that helps orient you while you're using the plugin. Now, you can also check that you have it installed properly by heading to Manage Plugins. If it is installed, you will notice you now have a toolbar that says Welcome to Planet with a login button. So simply type in and hit sign in, and this will launch the Explorer tab. You can also see that you can search for imagery or base maps. And similar to Explorer, you have the ability to search via extent. You can draw a polygon or make a selection. You can also load base maps through that base map tab. So today, through the extent button, I'm going to search for an area of interest at Mile Lakes, and I'm going to set up my map to an extent that I'm interested in. I actually want a certain area, so I am going to draw a polygon. Once I have drawn that polygon, I'm then ready to search that area. I can, of course, change any other filters to refine this search further. Once I've hit the search button, you can see I can then hover my mouse to show the footprints of those images that are available, and I can hit the button on the right hand side to add in the web map service of those images, and you'll see under the layers tab that it also adds in the footprints. Now this is essentially a polygon file that is being streamed, so you can right click, go to export, and then select save vector layer as. This will allow you to save out these footprints as a polygon file, a shape file, or any other files that are available from your QGIS program. So you can see I saved this out as a shape file to my C drive, and I now have those footprint files. This is useful if you're interested in calculating the area that, say, you might want to use to download these images in the future. Chat to us today if you have any further questions.